KUNT 5150 Radio presents Translation, the show that tells you what Tyrese Need is really saying. And now here's your host, Rich Baritone. Thank you, everybody. Welcome back to Translation here on 5150 KUNT Radio. What do we do here? Well, it's pretty simple. We take one of Tyrese Need's community posts, put it into Google Translate, translate it into another language, translate it back to English, and see if we can make any more sense of that than we did the original statement. The answer to that question is typically no. Usually the statement degrades to a point of further insanity, which is what we want here on Translation. So, let's meet our first language tonight. Will you all please welcome Hebrew to the show. All right, let's head over to Google Translate. You know what happens the first time we go over to Google Translate? We also hear the phrase of the day. So the phrase of the day comes from a massive community post Tyrese Need put up today that could be best described as the manifesto of a sociopath. It's so long we can't possibly do the whole thing in this show, but we're going to do an excerpt from this post. And believe me, this is extra, extra crazy. So this is the phrase of the day. It's not a competition, it's love. In any competitions, I've always won and been the best. And I def have the biggest, thickest dick and know how to use it better than anyone. And you know it's true. All right, bragging about his sexual prowess tonight. So let's go over to Google Translate. Put that into the program. And it is now in Hebrew. So we cut it. We paste it up. And the first translation is in. All right, so let's see what we got now. We started with, it's not a competition, it's love. In any competitions, I've always won and been the best, and I def have the biggest, thickest dick, and know how to use it better than anyone, and you know it's true. After one translation, it is now reading, this is not a competition. She loves any competitions that I have always won and been the best. And I have to define the thickest dick and know how to use it better than anyone. And you know that's true. So that's the first translation here on Translation. So it's time to meet our next language. Will you welcome Maltese to the show? Maltese on Translation tonight. So we're heading back over to Google Translate. The first translation is in, and it is now in Maltese. So we're going to cut it. We're going to paste it back in. And the second translation is done. So let's see what we have here. The original statement is, it's not a competition, it's love. In any competitions, I've always won and been the best, and I def have the biggest, thickest dick, and know how to use it better than anyone, and you know it's true. After two translations, it now reads, this is not a competition. Always love some competitions, and I have won the best account. And I must delimit the thickest dick and know how to use it better than anyone, and know that this is true. Insanity gathering here on Translation. Have one more translation to go here tonight on the show. And welcome our last language tonight, Haitian Creole, to the show. Yes, that's right, Haitian Creole here on Translation. One more trip over to Google Translate. In the second translation goes, it's now in Haitian Creole. We cut it, paste it back in, and our final translation is here. So let's see where this trail of insanity led us tonight on Translation. The original statement was, it's not a competition, it's love. In any competitions, I've always won and been the best, and I def have the biggest, thickest dick, and know how to use it better than anyone, And you know it's true. This is where the story ends. The statement now reads, "This is not a competition. Always liked some competition, and I won the best account. And I have to delineate the thickest dick and know how to use it better than anyone and know that this is true." This has been Translation on 5150 KUNT Radio, Smeedville.